Christian Fieger, the first genuine Bayern Munich attack, and Bayern have taken the lead. His 28th Bundesliga goal altogether. Their second victory in two games. Oh, it's 2-0. Oliver Kreuzer. Vinny Schaefer can't believe it. The Karlsruhe coach. That's his 14th Bundesliga goal. His first of the season. Reputation under Ray Hagel, worked wonders in Bremen. This could be 3-0. It is! Alexander Zickler. His 14th goal for Bayern Munich. Well, this really is amazing. This is Bender. Again in action. Got Schwarzer with him. By Hessler. And it's 6-2. Adrian Knupp. The second goal of the game. His third of the season. Set up very well indeed though by Thomas Hessler.